Hey Star Wars fans, Flygate on Net here with another review. Not a figure this time, it's a t-shirt. That's the one I'm wearing. Good friend of mine on redbubble.com, which is a really cool t-shirt site, which basically allows artists to really put their touch on t-shirts, and they get the commission and they get the money. So it's a really good all-round place. And I started posting in some really good Star Wars t-shirts there from a guy who goes by the name of Geek Chic. And his t-shirts are really cool, very epic. And one of the ones we posted up was, "These are not the boobs you're looking for." And there was a few other classic Star Wars kind of ones out there. But he managed to send me a t-shirt in the post. And I thought, well, I'll pay the favour and I'll give it a bit of a review and let you show it. Let you see it, I should say. So just to let you see how it comes, redbubble.com comes in these huge plastic wrappers. And there's some text on the page if you want to read it. But great big waterproof bags, really tough and durable, so they're great for international shipping as well if you're buying from overseas. And inside this, he just sent me some stickers as well. You can see some of the titles of the other t-shirts that he's done in the past. Let me just focus on that a little bit. So Howl 8080 at the Moon, Dally's Atat, Infinite Slots, Atat the Rodeo, Jeff Vader, the old Eddie Izzard sketch that we've seen, probably you've got to have seen it on YouTube at one point. But Redbubble, it's a really good place and there's millions of t-shirts, but Geek Chic, he's an awesome dude. And inside also, every t-shirt comes with this little washing kind of piece and gives you some advice. It's pretty cool, it's very original and quite different. Just if you've never seen the tees, here it is, your Wizard New t-shirt. So there's a real good sense of humour on all these things, and it comes with this kind of cute little clothes peg, and it's pinned to your t-shirt. So again, something pretty cool. And this was the one the Geek Chic sent me, which is the Imperial Stormtrooper Academy, and that's where you can find out more and see it. geekchic.redbubble.com. And other things inside the pack were these. Some Atat Howl of the Moon, that's some t-shirts you can buy. Jeff Vader from the Eddie Izzard sketch, as we mentioned. Some other bits and pieces. Some other Skeletrix. I don't know what that is. What is that? An Atat. An Atat with God knows what that is reading it, but very cool nonetheless. And there's some other Salvador Dali. I quite like that with the Death Star. They're very kind of disco ball looking with the big long Salvador Dali Atat stuff there. So thank you, Geek Chic. Just to give you a look at it, this is the logo that he's got. So it's Imperial Stormtrooper Academy. We've got a Stormtrooper there, two blasters, the Imperial logo, and some Arabesque there, which actually I've not had a chance to translate, so I don't know what it says. So I don't know. I'll find out. I'll put a link below. If you want to get this t-shirt, they're all in all sorts of colours. I chose grey and a V-neck, which is really cool with t-shirts. I love that. And normally most t-shirts are always round neck, kind of chokes you a little bit, like Star Wars and New Hope, anyway. Admiral Monty, get it? No, anyways. So, lots of different colours, red, blue, green, orange, pink, whatever you want, they've got them at Redbubble. And every t-shirt that I could see from Geek Chic has different colour combinations, V-neck, round neck, whatever you want. So whatever floats your boat, you can get his designs on t-shirts. So check him out, do me a good favour. He's also in Melbourne, Australia, which is an awesome place. So shout out again, thank you Geek Chic, and we'll see you for more reviews and figure reviews and Star Wars stuff soon. Cheers.